Pita, what did you think of Chino putting a tooth on a chain and say how much for the whole mouth? Did Mayweather lose a tooth in the fight? Did Mayweather lose a tooth in the fight?
Yeah.
I think it was Vaseline, not a tooth. I think it was Vaseline. And it wasn't the front tooth. That tooth on the chain was the front tooth. Are you on TikTok?
No.
What's Louis doing?
Snapchat. I don't know.
Why not? You mad at him?
No. I've been quarantining at my house. He's been quarantining at his. I'm chilling, man.
That's awesome.
What did they ask?
You're a boxing.
You don't have any? Jose, what's your favorite boxing movie?
As a kid, I think Fast Origin.
I'm about to see that shit. I remember being a kid watching Fast Origin. I remember that one. I was about to see that.
That's
the one. That's one of the most ones that I ever watched.
Who's in it?
It's Latinos.
Oh,
yeah,
that's why.
See, but it's just like Rocky. That's fucking fake. Us boxing people,
we see that. He won an Oscar.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
He's in the Hall of Fame.
But we see that and we think it's fake. It's like if we watch a basketball, a true story basketball movie, and we like it. But maybe real basketball players they know it's fake. You know, football, same thing. You know, we watch, remember the Giants? And oh, that's a badass fucking
Robert,
story.
You're not in the Hall of Fame yet, but Rocky is. You made 10 champions from 2010 to 2020.
Okay, whatever, but you know what I mean? I think Price of Glory is a good little story. If you watch out.
That's a real shit.
Yeah, you see?
Price of Glory?
Growing up as an amateur.
Yeah.
I watch it.
Come in.
Price of Glory.
Oh, it's great.
Price of Glory.
Watch that, right?
That was a good movie. I didn't like the ending.
No, the other one is
great.
Cinderella Man. You know, the story. Good. Resurrection of the Champ is good. The Hurricane, you know, the stories that it's not about winning and becoming a champion, you know, they're just stories about the real life. I think they're good.
They should do one on Brandon Rios.
Right?
That would be a good one. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.